Hey YouTube, okay, this is Jason, and welcome back to the Pokemon Unboxing Series. And today we got the special edition unboxing, call it episode 10.5, where we're doing a pack of the evolutions. Now, I am hoping that we get the Charizard in here, because I opened up a couple packs last week, and I didn't get any holos, and I'm getting kind of... annoyed that I haven't gotten any holos yet. So I'm really hoping the pack of the evolutions today that we can get at least something good. Charizard, hopefully. But even if it's not Charizard, just let me get a holo, please. So yeah, so let's get to it. Here is the evolutions pack. And let's get opening to it. So we'll try to do that technique which I learned from last video, which is to kind of pull out the thing here, and I can't even pull it out. Maybe I should just get some scissors or something. Okay, hold on. Let's focus here. I know I can do this. Let's focus. Hey, what do you feel this pack is? Like super glued or something?
Oh wait.
We're getting it. Oh, finally, we did it. Stressful. Yeah, okay, we got it. Okay, let's open it up. And I see a Weedle in there. Put this down here. Use the code for you guys. And evolutions. Well, let's do the sniff test. Oh, it smells like... smells like the 90s. Okay, so let's do the card trick. 1, 2, 3. Bam. And hopefully this is something good. I can kind of, let's try to compare. Well, it could be something good. Like, you kind of see like the, you know, sometimes if the holos have a different color around the edges here, so it could be a holo, but let's have a look. So no guess the energy, but let's see what we got. Okay, so we've got Trainer, Brock's Grit. Awesome. Professor Oak's Hint, another Trainer. Metapod, nice. Weedle, so that's the Weedle I saw just now. Okay. Doduo, I don't think I've gotten this one yet. Add that to the collection. Staryu, nice. Okay, oops. Onix. Ooh, okay, so energy, that's fairy energy. So I'm getting better at recognizing energies now, which is good. Some of my friends have been calling me out saying I don't know my energies, but I know that's fairy energy. And we got here, ooh, a reverse holo Pokedex. So it looks like it's the reverse holo. And, ooh, this must be worth some money. I'll put the value right here to see how much it costs. And the rare is a Dugtrio. So no holo again, rats. But yeah, we got a nice reverse holo Pokedex, so which is good. So I can't complain too much. But yeah, I do have a tin that I'm gonna open up soon. So it'll probably be in one of the upcoming episodes. So I'll try to open it. I got a whole bunch of packs open because I've been finding a lot of good deals for these. So we're gonna try to get them open. But thanks for tuning in, and